Blowing up that fuel station really weakened the enemy. We should have an easier time in this area. Capture the old fire station. Soviet reinforcements in this...
Come with me!
Heck yeah!
Let's roll. Let's move! Fall in!
Yes, sir! I'm
this
ready.
Way!
It on. Take them down! Get them! Destroy that obstacle! Pull out! Come on!
Oh!
this, you dog, a Danish!
Group squad,
right on.
This is Tatiana Kempinski at SAFN Studios in New York. Autumn is definitely here. There is a chill in the air, but the citizens of New York are coping, thanks to the many Soviet engineers working overtime to repair the many power stations that were damaged during the recent rash of rebel attacks. Freedom Phantom, the mythical figure that has eluded our troops and orchestrated so many surprise attacks on central installations, is thought to be responsible. Earlier today, Comrade General Tatarin had this comment.
All that this Freedom Phantom character and his rabid followers are really achieving is punishing the citizens of New York with these attacks. They really must stop for the sake of the people. We simply cannot get the food and the power situation under control until we can guarantee the safety of the hard-working men and women of this administration.
Comrade Tatarin, Colonel Bulba says that the situation will only get under control once the Phantom is found and eliminated. And if this doesn't happen soon, severe measures will be taken against any collaborators and all others helping them. What are your comments on that?
We hope to resolve this in civilized way, without further collateral damage. We are here to restore stability, not disrupt it. No further questions, please. Спасибо.
We will be back after a short break. Stay with us.
Sometimes I wonder how Mr. Jones gets all his information.
Beats me. He sure is connected, though. We'd be nowhere without him.
What did he do before the war?
I don't know. Probably worked on Wall Street or something. I think Chris and him go way back.
Oh, there you are. Good work handling that Soviet stronghold. Very inspired. We've really stirred them up this time. They've added plenty of reinforcements. We'll need to start operating at night, so stick to the shadows and avoid their floodlights. There are three areas to deal with here. The Soviets are unloading BTRs at the docks. That'll be our first target. Next is the power plant. Some of our fighters tried to take it last night, but were caught. We think they're being held somewhere close by. Last is the movie theater. It's a bit of a mystery to us, but a lot of troops are moving in and out of the area, so we need to take action. This'll be a tough assignment, Chris. We know you can handle it. Bring down the bridges. We need to choke off reinforcements and equipment being transported from warehouses out to the surrounding areas. Some elite Soviet forces have their HQ located here, so it's heavily guarded. Hoist our flag over it. It'll be a tremendous boost to our fighters' morale. Take out the power station on the Manhattan side of the water. Power lines run... Secure the movie theater. Soviets are using it to temporarily house prisoners before sending them to Alaskan labor camps. You'll want to eliminate the chopper service pad. It'll bring down the number of units protecting the power station. Bring down the bridges. We need to choke off reinforcements and... Bring down the bridges. We need to choke off reinforcements and equipment being transported from warehouses out to the surrounding areas. Secure the movie theater. Soviets are using it to temporarily house prisoners before sending them to Alaskan labor camps. You'll want to eliminate the chopper service pad. It'll bring down... Okay, I'm with
you. Thank you. someone?
Join up!
Okay,
move
I'm
out!
In.
Bring down the bridges. We need to choke off reinforcements and equipment being transported from warehouses out to the surrounding areas. Some elite Soviet force. Secure the movie. Take out the power station on the... take out the power station on the Manhattan side of the water. Power lines run parallel with the bridge and into the adjoining areas, supplying power to most of downtown. Destroying the power lines will kill the floodlights in the docking area. Bring down the bridges. We need to choke off reinforcements and equipment being transported from warehouses out to the surrounding areas. Some elite Soviet forces have their HQ located here, so it's heavily...
Иди сюда, гаденыш!
Count on me if you need someone.
Come on, follow
me! Let's do it!
Let's go!
And sure thing, lead on!
Join up!
Finally, somebody's
this
taking
way.
Charge! Lead the way!
Got any C4? I use it on that bridge over there.
Soviet soldiers took my son. He did nothing. They're holding a whole group of people down at the harbor. Oh, this is horrible. Please help. I want my son back.
Take out the power station on the Manhattan side of the water. Power lines run parallel with the bridge and into the adjoining...
Ah!
Get back here, everybody!
No way you gonna blow that power plant. Look, taking out the power lines in the back, I'll do the trick.
attack! Come on! Regroup!
You heard me!
Pull out!
Do it!
Take him out!
Move! Move! Move!
Yeah! You'll be fine. Board.
You heard me!
Ah. Eliminate them! Move! Move! Move!
Get back here!
Do it!
Relax.
Relax.
Gotcha. Just breathe.
I'm alive. Thank you. I'm already better.
Thank you. take them down!
Let's go!
Moving.
Okay, let's go.